Building a data and AI-driven organization means empowering every employee with the insights and tools needed to achieve more. SAS and Microsoft are partnering to inspire greater trust and confidence in every decision. In this session, we'll see how their combined technology brings proven AI to drive innovation and helps to derive value from insight-led apps. Meet Contoso Bank. They have a problem. Their home loans portfolio is underperforming, with bad debts above an acceptable level. Amy, a business analyst at Contoso, is excited by their new predictive model and decides to build a low-code app to enable loan officers to leverage it during the application process. From SAS Intelligent Decisioning, she starts to build out a decision flow to determine whether a loan should be approved. The first step is to pull in the existing business rules governing approvals. These rules enforce basic criteria for approvals, like debt-to-income ratios, and reside in a shared repository where they can be leveraged across multiple apps to ensure consistency. Next, Amy connects to the model registered by her colleagues in SAS Model Manager. Like the business rules, the models are stored in a common repository where they are governed and monitored. With that, her decision flow is complete. It's now time to bring it to life in an app. Amy decides to use Microsoft Power Apps to build her low-code application. After laying out the key fields, she leverages AI Builder, powered by Azure Applied AI, to accelerate the application process by extracting customer details from IDs, like a driver's license. Next, she connects the submission process to SAS by creating a Power Automate flow. The native SAS decisioning connector makes it easy to trigger her decision flow. Power Automate provides hundreds of similar connectors to help orchestrate complex processes, like recording decisions in Azure Database for PostgreSQL to enable transparency and reporting. With the app complete, she decides to embed it inside the Microsoft Teams group used by the loans team to ensure it integrates into their existing workflow. It's also available as a standalone, mobile-friendly web app. For this customer, with a healthy financial profile, SAS Viya and the Power Platform work together to quickly collect the required data and approve the loan. With the app in production, Amy can now monitor its impact on her organization's loan portfolio. By uniformly applying established business rules and intelligently identifying high-risk applications, she can see the health of the portfolio improving. With SAS Viya on Azure, Amy was able to rapidly operationalize the advanced analytics and AI capabilities of SAS and empower the front line to make better, data-driven decisions with Power Apps and Power Automate. Contoso Bank's loan business is back on track. With combined technology and co-development efforts, SAS and Microsoft are partnering to shape the future of AI and analytics in the cloud. Visit sas.com/microsoft to learn more.